Hi everybody, today is Thursday, March 26th, and it was 10 days ago today that this craziness started. So I was working 10 days ago, and it was 10 days ago that I had filed unemployment. So I file in New Jersey, even though I live in Pennsylvania, because I work in Jersey. So today I finally got something in the mail. So after filling out all of this information on their system, because they have you go on, you got to fill out all kinds of information, a password, the security questions. I went to hit the click and it crashed. It was too busy. So I could tell this is going to be a very fun experience. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to it. I'm betting Pennsylvania would probably be just as bad as Jersey. But, and I say but, there is a glimmer of hope for me. So in my last vlog, I had said that something was going to happen Monday that may change my life a bit. It has. I got a job. So it's not a training job. It's a job at Target because that's a necessary business. So they're allowed to be open. It may, allergies. It may be a seasonal position because once everything reopens, they may not need me again. But that's fine because I'll be back at work. But what I thought I would do is if they do need me, I'm going to keep this job and I'm just going to quit one of my other three jobs. I am at Tyler Park and I just want to show you, look at all these cars here. And that's just this parking lot. There's a parking lot down there that's almost totally full, and there's many others. I'm sure the boathouse is full. So much for social distancing, right? Well, here's what the problem is, and if somebody from Bucks County government is watching this, you're making it worse, because the county, this is a state park, and technically the state parks, they're closed, but they're open. Yeah, I know. What that means is they closed the park, but everyone got pissed off because they say go out, get exercise, but there's nowhere to go. I mean, this is a big park. You could really pretty much distance yourself. So what they did was then they closed it, just the buildings and the bathrooms, but the trails are open, and so is the parking lot, which is fine. But Bucks County decided to close the county parks. Last week they were open, but I went to Core Creek and it's totally shut. So that means that everybody that would normally go to that park is now here, which makes this one even more crowded. So they want us all to stay away from crowds. But you can't help it when you close a park and then everybody has to go to this one. But I am going to go for a run. Yep, I'm at the boathouse now, around where the boathouse is. Nobody's social distancing here, I could tell you that. The creek is pretty deep. We must have had a lot of rain this season. I have not been to this park in a while because of the weather. Actually, I was here, I think like a couple weeks ago, I was running here. But other than that, a quick run, I haven't really been here in a while because the weather hasn't been great. And I'm headed up my nature trail. This I haven't been to in a long while, up this way. See, they planted some new trees here, nice. There used to be a couple of big rocks right here. So they must have moved the rocks to plant the trees. At least they're always maintaining this park, that's what I like. They even replaced this sign. Not recently, but they did it maybe about a year or so ago. This is my favorite trail, favorite trail. Yep, this is up the nature trail. So it looks so much prettier when the leaves are in bloom. A lot of water, you hear the creek. A few extra downed trees since I've been up here. And they finally fixed the bridge. This was warped last time I was here. But I love standing here. It's very relaxing. This is why this is my favorite trail.